This all happened right in that woman's front yard. Now, she does have an 85-pound dog, but even he couldn't scare off these coyotes. That bark can be rather intimidating. But this pup is a proud protector of his Southborough property.
It was like a horror movie.
Until yesterday, when some aggressive trespassers came charging.
All of a sudden, out of nowhere, like 3-4 coyotes start to literally circle us. Their eyes, I mean, all of them, just looking at you like, we got you.
Diane Andre says she and her dog Storm were surrounded by the hungry stares of a pack of predators.
We had just got home, so I came running out through the garage, grabbed the broom, and that's the first thing I could find to try to hit him.
Diane's husband helped scare them off last night around 8. They finally retreated into the nearby woods.
They literally seemed like they were strategically planting themselves.
But the confrontation has shaken this family, and they are hoping others take the potential danger seriously.
I mean, this guy is 85 pounds, Rottweiler Shepherd mix, and not literally afraid of anything, but they are breeding now. It's frightening. Large dogs also, please take heed, and small children, of course, you have to.
And because of this, police here have issued a warning saying that coyotes are active and can be aggressive. Live in Southborough tonight, John Atwater, WCVB News Center 5.